Assalamu alaikum everyone, it's Muhammad Adnan here and I hope you are doing well. In today's video, I will introduce you to a tool for Instagram marketing. Like if you want to automate the process of follow, unfollow or send bulk messages on Instagram, or for like automate comment on other posts or like, unlike type of things you want to automate, then this tool gonna be 100% useful for you. The tool name is Instabot Pro. When you will install the software, it will show you an icon on your main screen like this. All you have to do, double click and open the software. Once you will open the software, it will show you a simple interface like this. Like it is very easy to use and simple to understand. Okay, here you will click on login Instagram to login your account, and they are showing a new version up like available. So don't worry about its updates. Once you will purchase the software, like who will provide you the software, he will provide you all updates of this software as well. So I think they update last night, so I will update this later by click on yes and it will automatically update it. So I will click on no for no, and I will do this later. So don't worry about its updates. Once you whenever you will purchase, you will always get latest version of this software. Okay, so here you can see, click on login manual button to open your login page of Instagram. When you will click here, it will automatically open a login page of Instagram. You will enter there your password and username to get access. When you will see home page of your Instagram page, you can use the bot. Like you will click here and automatic a browser will open, and I already use this software, so like my account is already logged in here. If you will use for first time, then they will show you login page. You can enter there your password and enter other details to get access. Okay, once login part done, you can see here like get user from a hashtag, get followers from a user, or get following from a user, or get user from post, likes, or you can use here auto follow or unfollow. For example, we want to get followers from a user and want to send them messages. We will click here, enter here username with the time 37. For example, we want to extract 20 followers from this account, and we will click on extract users. You will see here it will automatic open that page here and start extracting followers from this account, and here you can see we have 20 followers here and it's completed. Now I will click on export data to export these users into a text file, and okay, done. Now I will go back. Okay, now you will click here on import txt file and go to that file path and select that txt file, and here you can see now we have username lists of followers of that our account, and now if we want to send the messages, we will enter here our message, hi, how are you doing, or whatever we want to send, any marketing message or anything. So we can enter our message here, and we can enter here delay time, like it should be 10 to 30 for example, and click on start direct message, and you will see it will automatically open each username and go to that username, click on chat and enter here our message, and you can see it sent our message to this account, and after wait 20 to 30 seconds, here you can see one done, and it is going for a second now. It will open second. Here, WhatsApp, select, click on chat, and enter our message, and send our message to that account. So like this, you can send messages with delay time, and like you can click on stop to stop that process. Okay, let's wait it to send to another user. Okay, go again, search that account, click on that, click on chat, and write our message and click on send. Now you can see like this, it will work automatic, it will start sending our messages. We will click on stop to stop this. Like this you can send as many you want to. Okay, these three usernames, we sent them messages already. So if you want to remove any specific username, you can click here to remove that specific username. First select that username and then click on remove user. So like this you can remove as well if you want to. Okay, for example, now we sent our messages, it's part, this part done, and we want to restart our this software again to use other features, and click here and again click on login manual, and you will see it will automatically open your account here. Okay, now I will show you how to do automatic comments on postesses. For example, I want to promote my digital marketing tools, and I want to comments on specific hashtag postesses. Like for example, I search here digital marketing. It will automatically open digital marketing. Digi marketing. It will automatic open digital marketing hashtag, and will start like doing our comments there. Here I will write my comment. For example, I want to comment here, hi, check my profile to get knowledge and I will click on add. Here you can see I added my comment here, hi, check my profile to get knowledge about digital marketing tools, and I like target digital marketing hashtag, and I click here on comment, and I also want to like those people's postesses, and here I set delay time and click on start, and now you will see here it will automatically open that hashtag of digital marketing and will open each like post from here and like that post as well, like do our comment there. Like you will see here now with this delay time, like we set here delay time, so it will like not look like we are spamming something. We'll wait for 10 to 30 seconds. And then we'll comment over comment that we add there. Here you can see I check my profile to get knowledge. Here it opens second. We'll wait for 10 to 30 seconds again. If I will click on follow, it will start follow them as well. These like who post that post, he will follow that person as well. Then we'll like that photo and then we'll comment over comment that we add here. Here you can see it like that picture and add our message and click on post. Now you can see our that comment done on that picture. We can see by click here and let's check. You can see here, hi, check my profile to get knowledge about digital marketing tools. So like this you can automate the process of commenting on other people's postesses. Okay, I stop this. Like this you can automate the process of comment on specific hashtag, or if you will upload here username list, then it will like go to that username and do comment on all postesses of that specific username. If you want to target a specific username as well, you can do that here. Okay, this part done, we want to use now other tool. I will click on restart again and it will open again. Click on login and no login manual. For example, this time we're gonna do follow unfollow. Simple, you will click on import txt file, import that follower list here, and for example we want to follow them this time. You will see it, this is my own profile. By this you can like do follow, auto follow, and then after a specific time it would automatic unfollow them. But here we can like choose once it follow, then it will wait till we tell him to do unfollow them. Here you can see it automatically click on follow and follow this account. After 10 to 30 seconds it will wait and then it will go for second account to open that and do follow here. Here you can see open this account and click on follow and follow this account. So like this it will work. Open each account and follow this. Okay, for example, for now we want to unfollow these two accounts. Click on again restart. This is for like so we can upload that file here again. For example, we want to unfollow them. I will click on unfollow and let's remove this and remove this username, and we want to unfollow this account and click on unfollow and open that account. You will see it automatic open that account and go here and click on unfollow. You can see this account unfollow bits. So like this you can unfollow accounts as well. So in this way you can use this tool for according to your needs. Like if you want to get users from a specific hashtag and want to send them messages, you can do by this tool. If you want to get follower list from a user and want to send them messages, you can do this. If you want to get following of a specific username, you can do this. If you want to get user from a specific post likes, like for example, we have this post and we want to extract it, those people like this post, we can like extract them from here as well. So we can send them messages, or we can target a specific hashtag from here and send them like their post as well. We can comment on their post as well. We can follow those people, those using that specific hashtag. So like this we can do a lot of things with this software. So if you wanna get this tool, I will add contact details into description. You can contact there and get this tool, and have a nice day and see you tomorrow.